Okay. Stream started up. Let me get this Twitch app going. All right. Well, good morning. And a very early morning, in fact. I'm actually starting the stream about an hour early. Main reason being is I was trying to look around for another game I could play, so I'm not burning out on Pinball Arcade as I'm on vacation all week. So problem is I tried playing Bully, but it was crashing so damn much that I had a shit can that game. Can't really play that anymore. I downloaded a game called Draken. It was for the Super Nintendo, but unfortunately, the only one Steam had was the DOS version of it, which, no, thank you. I gotta hear the cool music, and I gotta hear that cool music and all the sound effects and whatnot. So, the DOS version, that had to go bye-bye. So, trying to find something else I could play instead of Pinball Arcade, couldn't really find a solution, so here I am. And figured probably just gonna have to forego the nap, because it's a little too late now. I usually try to get about an hour and a half of sleep, or an hour, or I try to sleep for, or I try to nap for about 90 minutes, but by the time I got everything sorted out and all that, it was pretty much too late to lay down, so here I am. And like always, I'm going to be playing random tables, and unless I'm given a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I've got about 100 of them, so it doesn't make much sense to play the same one over and over and over again. Let me get this controller fired up. Alright. We are up and running.
An unbelievable smash!
Oh no. The game always crashes when Big Hurt comes on. I don't know why it does this. So we're off to a crappy start. Sorcerer. This game's got a tragic flaw. The lower left slingshot is right in the path of that left loop. But basically the whole premise, keep aiming for the left ramp. It pretty much uses the same sound effects as Black Knight and Space Shuttle. Like that. Thank you. Yeah, we couldn't get anything going on that table. Yeah, get me out of there. And the next one. Spanish eyes. Frickin' awesome. This is one of my favorite tables right here. It's almost like Central Park. You gotta learn to nudge on here. You gotta be good at manipulating the ball. You also have to be good at backhanding as well. Basically, gotta hit these, gotta light up these targets here. You also have to, light up all these, but I can't remember what they do. Like that. But not like that, though. That's what you're trying to do. Oh, I'll squit. Fire power 2. Way better table than fire power 1. This isn't a sign of things to come. Yum, 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 yum. That left ramp, you're almost better off backhanding it. And flashing green arrow in the upper right corner blocks the ball. Paid the price for that. Gladiators. Pretty decent table. Going so good.
Ride the hurricane.
Well, hopefully I can last a while.
Hurry, hurry, hopefully. Hurry. Step right this way. Thrilled, filled, magic rises.
Take your best shot. doctor's been sitting here all day. My grandma throws better than you.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah,
it should be multiple.
$1 million. Performs his amazing trick.
Okay. Three times one.
Watch this.
Jackpot.
Magic rises.
Absolutely nothing. This table does suffer the same issue Taxi has. Sometimes the ball just comes flying off the ramps. It'll just fly right by you. Wheel bonus is at the max. Million. Well. Million. Oh, I'd like to get that Ferris wheel bonus.
Got him.
Thank you. concoction. Skill shot.
My grandma throws better than you.
Damn it!
Ride the hurricane! I could be sitting here all day! Your best shot. My grandma throws better than you. You got an arm like a wet rag. Thrills, kills, magic, prizes.
Let's go out, guy.
Pretty amazing, huh?
You got screwed, buddy.
Now I can see the
And believe it or not, the high score is mine. Oh, get up there! Yeah!
What kind of throw?
Oh, no!
Up the middle for jackpot! Get in there, get in, get in
there. This way to
fuck. Sucked.
I am in your control.
Be the same thing with this table. If I can't keep shooting the ramp, it's gonna be a sucky game. Gotta keep it away from the bumpers. Thank you. Weak. Phil, now's gonna happen. Trying to let the ball bounce out the left flipper into the right one, but it wound up going down instead. It's the only table that does this. Or one of few tables that does that. Too early. Well, I'm just running through tables like crazy. Oh, here's a good table. Cool music and stuff. But not really by choice. I'm trying. Oh yeah, sorry. Good morning to you too, Kitaro. But not by choice. I'm trying to avoid burning out on this game. I'm on vacation all this week, so I can stream a second time. Normally during my work week, I can only do it once a day. But I'm also trying to avoid burning out on this game. You know about Bully. Game crashes so much. And I'm kind of iffy on trying to download that patch, because, like you said, I don't trust them. Could be a virus, for all I know. And I also tried to download another game called Draken. I was assuming it was going to be the Super Nintendo version. They ended up giving me the DOS version instead, which I want nothing to do with. I mean, I got to hear all the cool music and sound effects and whatnot, and the DOS version has next to none, so. So, here I am.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order? I'm Captain Pizza! I'm on drive from the party zone!
For me?
For me?
Right.
That's what I'm trying to do. My god, and I actually got it. Now I get to see the back of his throat. Pinball wizards really get under their skin right now.
Party at the cottage! Are you sure?
Get your paws off me.
Oh, yeah!
I could have sworn I changed the song. Wrong game now.
Now appearing, the supersonic robotic cowboy.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hey, partner, shoot again! It's request time!
Your hands are cold!
Your hands are cold!
No request? Here's one of my
faves! Dude, it's partay!
Let's partay! Hey boys and girls, it's happy hour! Fill her up with a rocket fuel and blast off! Through the ozone! Push it down, get funky! Too much caffeine for that guy.
About time.
Hey, let's see.
about the drink?
How about the drink?
Come here, I want to show you something.
Come here, I want to show you something.
Perfect.
It's me.
Extra balls lit. Keep doing this until I get in that ramp. There we go. Extra ball.
Come on! So you tour.
Yep. Party saver. Yep.
Party at the cottage.
Your hands are cold.
Your hands are cold.
Trying to be ridiculous. Nope. He's called bizarre for a reason. Oh, perfect. Dude, let's party.
Hey, boys and girls, it's happy hour. Fill her up with a rocket fuel and blast off through the
ozone. Whoop. Oh, I now have to hit the center targets and then the center hole. Not having any luck.
Target zone! Target zone!
Hey, get a pass from the captain.
See the little flashing yellow target to the right of the DJ? That's what I'm aiming for.
Bop to the drop!
till you drop.
Nope.
He scores! Hey, partner, shoot again! Hey, get a pass from the captain.
There we go. Too bad. I don't know what I did to get it, but at one point, these bumpers were 1 million per bump. If I would have gotten that 10x value, combine that with a 10x value, that would have been 10 million per bump. But no.
They
decide to go out of bounds instead. Or decide to drain instead.
Hey, get a pass from the captain. Take it away!
There we go.
Party at the cottage! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Before, hit these two targets, and then the hole in the middle. Extra balls lit. Definitely going for the ramp.
Party zone! We're starting zone!
Wrong game, pal.
Got it.
Extra ball! Hey, get a pass from the captain. Yeah.
Didn't know you could backhand that.
It's time.
Oh, Rob. There we go.
Pikachu, dot your nose. Party at the cottage.
Ah. Oh. Straight down the middle.
Hey, partner, shoot
again. I want to say I beat the high score, but then again, I haven't played this table in a very long time. The loop at the far right, light special. Beat it. Not by much, but I did beat it.
It's request time!
Bang, ball in the middle.
Hey, let's see!
the supersonic robotic comic.
I got all the achievements on this.
What?
For me?
Shucks.
Or that one.
Back to your truck.
He scores!
And for the rocket!
Got it. How about the drink?
How about the drink?
Come here, I want to show you something.
Come here. I
want to
show you something.
There you go, Keith.
It's me.
My name is Mary.
Party at the cottage.
Of course, then I end up screwing up like that.
You're a pinball wizard!
Making mistakes like that, it's a freaking miracle I got the high score. Yep, Joe's party zone. Yeah. That don't happen often. Okay, off to the next one.
You're on our turf now.
Goody.
If balls were meant to fly, they have wings. Pound some sand, hacker.
This one's on us. Your partner is your friend. An easy jackpot.
Yep. Oh! Whoop. Got the skill shot anyway.
Yeah.
your ball anyway.
Ooh, impressive.
Nope. Try to get that center ramp. Phantom kickback.
Better than that.
That was
Oh.
Extra ball is wet. Crack it off. Head for the left drain.
Mode? That don't surprise me. If the tables have just now gotten out, they're fresh and brand new, I can see him holding off on it. Oh!
I think he's got one left.
There it is. Jackpot.
Jackpot!
That was a miracle shot, too. Oh, went right by.
Oh, don't hit me, hit Bud. Not even by a mile. Blast that ball. Too fast.
What did he say? Blow so the cows and Tiddly wins in hand grenades?
This is electrifying!
Yeah.
tail.
Lucky.
Fun while it lasted. Elvira and the Party Monsters. Probably the best ramps I've ever seen.
Hey,
but
party.
Otherwise, the table's just eh. Nasty habit, keeping the flippers up too long. That's who it was. Hey, good boy.
Good evening.
Oh, yeah.
Life. Oregon.
Nice Oregon. Gotta make both ramps. There's one. Now gotta make the other one. There it is.
Ooh, jackpot!
Get down! Get
down! Okay. Okay. Now from here on out till the end of the multi-ball, Ram scored 250k.
Thank you.
Haven't done this good in a very long time. Oh, yeah, there we go. How about another ball?
How about another ball?
I gotta keep making those. I gotta keep making those drop targets to light the locks now. Register.
Oh yeah. Oh,
all three skull locks should be lit. Well, apparently not. Apparently you can't stack locks in this table. Targets over there on the right. Jackpot. And looks like that ain't gonna happen. Single file down the drain. Oh, there we go. Got it that time.
Thank you, boy.
Small slid. Gotta go up that ramp again. Back off. Guess you can't backhand it in the right ramp. Third lock slip.
Live. Organ.
That's my third multi-ball. Same thing.
Ooh, nice.
They both ramps for jackpot. But basically, during multi-ball, that's what you concentrate on. Hitting ramps. And try not to screw up like that. Either make the right bank of targets, or get all the rollovers up on top. That'll light the locks. Gotta be close to beating by high score. Got it. That good? 25,000? Or 25 million? Okay, I'm gonna run off for a moment. I'm gonna go get me something to eat. I'll be right back. Thank you, Kitaro. I'm just gonna have a cold chicken sandwich.
Quit talking and start chalking.
8-Ball Deluxe. I used to play this back when I was a little kid.
Chalk up. Two-ball. Three-ball.
Fairly easy table. Just keep hitting the drop targets and followed by the 8-ball. preferably in that order. Rip off.
Four ball. Go for B.
Nope. Too soon on the eight ball.
Six ball. Sink the one ball. Sink the one ball.
Now the eight ball.
Get the eight ball.
Oh, I gotta get control first. Oh, I don't think you can backhand it.
Sink the eighth ball, corner pocket. Make the eighth ball, corner pocket. Shoot for B. Shoot for eight ball.
Alright, that's been hit.
Nice shot. Get the deluxe.
Those multiplier targets in the upper left corner are dangerous to get. The ball washes off and bounces right back straight down the middle. I think that meant I got an extra ball. Yep.
One more for the lot.
All starts over.
Five ball. Two ball. One ball. Six ball. Get the seven ball. Get the seven ball. Get the B. Shoot for seven ball. Sink the eighth ball.
Apparently I already got it.
Nice shot. Shoot for deluxe. Six ball, one ball, seven ball. 4 ball, go for B.
Oh.
3 ball. 2 ball. Get the 5 ball. Get the 5 ball. Five ball. Make the 8 ball. Nice shot. Go for B.
I don't think I took first. I'd have gotten close to it though. Nope. I got pretty close.
Open sesame.
15-minute time limit. Actually, let me do this. Otis said it's 15 minutes.
A most beautiful princess was imprisoned by the evil genie Salim Bagazai.
Two skill shots.
Rub the lamp.
And the other one. With the loops, sometimes after going through them, they'll drain straight down the middle.
Great shot.
sniper shot.
Possess the jewel of the Cyclops.
Can you do that again?
Hit it once more. The locks are lit. Spin it again.
Cool. Shooting stars on the Magna saves.
Second ball is locked.
Strike the jewel for multi-ball.
Got it. Whoa. Didn't register. He's got a nuts that kind of shin. Yes, the highest score is mine.
I am yours.
The jewel of the statue is now yours. Tale of the Great Camel Race.
Keep it in the ramp.
Go.
Oh, wrong one.
I will never release her.
Amazing. I still got about just under 10 minutes left. I'll go ahead and play again. Whoa, too much.
I am your genie. Spin the lamp to light a wish.
The tale of Alibaba.
Spell deduction. Shoot for the golden thing.
Last one.
You are a frivolous fool.
Spin
first ball is one.
And Rester.
I will never
come to the bazaar.
That's some shitty luck there. Nice.
My ruby is yours. Yes.
I should be able to complete two jewels this time.
Choose your destiny.
The jewel of the cave is now yours. The Tale of the Flying Horse.
Go, go, go.
Oh, welcome to the stream, team. Yep.
Great shot. You're amazing.
And, the way I stream, team, is, I always play random tables. And, Unless I'm given a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I've got about 100 tables on here, so it doesn't really make much sense for me to play the same exact one over and over and over.
Go for the gold symbol. Shoot that to the left.
You now possess extra balls, the jewel of the heavy
bomb. Great shot.
Got it.
Extra ball.
The second ball is locked.
Got it. Now the second one. Just went right by the magnet. Try to hit the genie. That'll work too.
Extra ball.
There we go.
Multi-ball. I am the man.
Nah, just gotta keep hitting the genie. Right over the magnet.
shoot again.
I've got them both.
Prepare to battle.
But yeah, normally the way I do this is I always collect jewels until I beat the storyline. Then after that, it's always option B. And as I said before, there's a design flaw with this table. Sometimes those loops will bring the ball straight down the middle. Didn't hit it.
Banish the genie.
I have big points for you.
250k is not exactly what I call big. Got it. Came up short.
Great shot.
The tale of the great camel race.
Go.
I believe that, yeah, this is my last ball anyway, so. Also, Tame Fire, sometimes for some of these tables where I can last a very long time on, I use an egg timer instead of 15-minute time limit. Oh, too much.
Shoot for the golden.
The way it's going right now, this ball here is going to be a short one.
Take this, oh wise one.
Look, that was an idiot. Shoot that.
Yep. Okay. I'll keep playing until if and when I complete the storyline.
Time is running out. Shoot the golden symbols.
The left loop is going to be extremely hard to hit. You gotta make the flashing yellow targets quickly. Otherwise, he just makes more.
You big blue bully.
Oh, got it.
Battle skeleton.
As I said before, the loops, especially the left loop, is very difficult to get. Got it. And this one here, just keep making the shots, make them quick. One thing they don't tell you though is you gotta punch the balls yourself. Okay, 56 million. Because my high score is like 188 million or something like that, and it's already been about 15 minutes. I'll just go ahead and cut it off here. Like I said, show you my high score. Yeah, 188 million, and that score there took me probably at least an hour, hour and a half in order to get. Look, beat the storyline on it though. On to the next one.
Shiver me timbers.
Yes, it's one of my all-time faves right here.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas.
Bad skill shot though. Right by me.
Now's your chance. Video mode.
And another drawback to this table are the god-awful video modes. Jackpot's in the left ramp.
Look alive, Casey!
Got it. Make the right ramp enough times, you get an extra ball. Quick. One lot lasted.
Ready for liftoff.
Table. And that's a championship paw ball lane over there. It goes over there, it goes out. Basically, just like Pinbot, keep hitting the ramps. I swear, they must have magnets over here or something. God, it didn't go out. So, which means I'll hit the, I'll probably end up hitting the target in the upper right corner and changing that. Otherwise, extra ball's lit. Get that ramp, the center post goes up. Like I said, told you it was gonna happen. Oh, no specials lit. Told you. Like I said, they must be sticking magnets over there, so it almost always goes out. I think that's the best I've done on this table in a while. Just doing a mic check, making sure everything works. Okay.
It's polka time! Yes.
But, the balls on this table drain a lot faster than most other tables, I gotta set it to four players.
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time! I and a tie and a... It's polka time! Get off! 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 Get Too bad Blake couldn't play again. It's polka time! Too bad I hoot on this, Schmoe!
It's one of the reasons why I gotta send support players.
It's polka time! Yahoo! Good on this, Brooke.
Multi-ball bed in a while. Normally it'd be all over by now.
Get off the stage!
I mainly play Pinball Arcade because, the closest to real life pinball I got is about 20 miles away. And they don't maintain their tables. Like, they're not level, bad and super expensive as well. You have to pay at least 50 cents a game
Are some of those tables have to pay at least $1 for one game?
Think of that shot, Dork!
Almost. So much for that. Bye bye, hurry up. This game does have a leaderboard, but usually the top players use hacks. So there are lots of 999999999999 type scores.
It's polka time! Hit the road, Jack!
And it's going down the middle. Ooh, got lucky. Oh, thank you. They weren't cheap. I think to buy all seven seasons, I spent $210 on them.
It's polka time. Get off the stage! You missed! Take your best shot, Dork! Who does this? Shot! Who does this?
Yep. Yeah. And in case you don't know, with Pinball Arcade now, Williams and Bally will no longer support it. So, if you didn't buy all your Williams and Bally tables before, I want to say June 30th, you can't buy them again. You won't be able to buy them at all. So now we're going to be stuck with whatever they decided to put out for Gottlieb or... Or whatever brand new movie came out that Stern's gonna make a pinball version of. Or maybe some Jersey Jack pinball, for some reason I can't really see it. I think I'm guessing right, Jersey Jack has all the has Wizard of Oz dialed in, like the ones with the big computer screens and stuff like that on the back glass, sometimes even on the table itself. Can't really see a Pinball Arcade having them in here.
Yahoo! Hey, Tenderfoot! Womp, 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 womp,
to restart my Twitch app, because all the chat is at the bottom of the tablet, which is very hard for me to see, so I'm gonna go ahead and kill this. Okay, there we go. Much better. And, I don't want to do it now. I risk crashing the game, so.
Surprise, Tenderfoot! I am the Try Ender. It's Polka time!
Multi-ball a lot.
It's poker time!
Pistol poker and Alice Garage Band. Yeah. They're a little on the ghetto side. I mean, I get they were done by indie companies, but still. Especially pistol poker. Sounds like the thing was made in a tin can.
Hit the walls, Jack!
Thank you.
Kabu, tumbleweed.
Ah, multi-ball's lit.
Y'all come back now, yeah?
Lasted a lot longer than normal on there. Okay, now for the next one. Gorgar! Good table right here. Especially if I can last a while on it. Basically, take down the drop targets. Preferably both banks, evenly. The idea is to spell Gorgar three times, and then the extra ball will be lit in the left hole. I was just gonna simply bounce on the left flipper instead of shooting straight down the drain. Just gotta get that snake in the upper left corner yet. Not gonna happen. And the next one.
My God, she's alive!
Very inconsistent table for me. Sometimes I'll last about a minute, sometimes I'll last forever. But basically, this table is all about the left ramp. I can annoy you.
Oh no.
Launch shuttle.
Now I gotta make the left ramp two or three more times.
Yes.
Get extra ball.
Right. It has to actually go down the in or out lane. That's one way they are. Yeah. The exit part of the ramp is the way they're positioned. They're positioned beyond the in and out lanes. Usually it's a big time struggle, or it can sometimes take us several attempts for you to get up there. Which is a full blown chick. And again, get the balls back up at the ramp again.
Hi there.
My god, she's alive!
You timed that perfectly, Katara. One. Ball. That's the ball. Control. Nope. Not what I wanted. Spit it back out. There we go. Ruin that. I'm turning back.
I'm turning back.
I gotta put a ball in her mouth. Yep. Which is basically required to get a high score on this table, which I think is a bunch of bogus. Maybe on a real life table where multiple people play on it, but not for Pinball Arcade. I mean, I'm the only person that plays this. Nobody else. I screwed that up.
Abort!
Like I said before, this game is all about the left ramp. God! I gave it too much. Good bumpers on this table, though. There we go.
I can speak.
Oh, no. Launch shuttle.
Wow.
Get up there.
I shall have to go.
lick.
Watch me suck. Not as quite as free here. Yeah.
Machine complete and fully operational.
There's one.
I feel strange.
It does not compute.
I still got multi-ball going. Game bug. Supposed to be single ball right now.
Abort.
Gotta get center ram. Nope. Can't make them when they matter. That's the Joe Schmoe play style.
I'm turning back.
Yes.
call on that. Shouldn't have nudged him. Yeah, that'll do her. But, like I've complained about before, getting the, getting a top score of over 1 billion probably took me about roughly 10 minutes or so. Not that long. Getting this score, though, took me probably about a half an hour in order to get. So it, like I said, on Pinball Arcade, the top score, the required score shouldn't be 1 billion. It should be maybe 200 million or something like that. Again, if this were a real life table, I could understand the scores being that high because other people are playing it, but I'm the only person playing this one, so I mean, but anyway, fun while it lasted, and on to the next one. It's a meh table, but the shell, it goes right over my head. God. And apparently there's no ball save on here. Extremely difficult shot to make over here. Basically, the order is to go up in this, hit this ramp, then this one, and when the ball comes back down, you hit this ramp here. You do that enough times, you get an extra ball. Glad that one's over. And just like Cactus Jacks, I'm gonna have to set this one to poor player.
Zombie, and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
Shoot the ball.
Shoot the ball.
Oh,
Oh, too late on that. Yeah. Or hardly anything else for that matter. Out of this multi-ball.
Oh,
Yeah, no kidding. It's like what you said a little bit ago. The only thing that this table really has going for it is the ambience. Just the overall theme. Nice. Straight down the middle. Table sucks.
It's alive!
Good table, but the voices just kind of ruin it.
to the Monster Bash!
Blech! Nasty stuff!
Now, the idea here is you don't want to start any of the modes until you've gotten multiple started.
I'm scared of the moon! The moon brings out the worst in me! The dog man is coming!
Alright, I gotta stay away from the loop. Start making ramps.
I just love that minty formaldehyde flavor. La la, I love a sharp-dressed man.
Whoops.
Yeah. I've been in that darn thing for 3,000 years.
It makes my butt ache.
Master, I have a leg up on you.
Because the ball likes to game.
Gil, come on, friend of mine in the ball.
No, please, not the moon.
Oh, don't worry, I ain't forcing myself to beat my record. Hell, I'm not even getting close. It's like I'm playing championship pub right now. It's like the ball goes in the out lanes. Like all three balls went in the out lanes.
No one escapes a black hole.
And believe it or not, I actually have the high score on this. If I can stay away from that hole in the upper left corner, I should do okay. But the idea is to take down the black drop targets up on top in order. And not to do that. Because if the ball drains here, it just drains. Unless you can take down a bank of drop targets down here. There we go. Gates open. Happen often. Black's the last target. Okay, now the lower level scores double. Now it's tripled. I believe I definitely want to get in the upper left now.
I definitely want to go down to the lower level. Not yet. It's open. Game bug. Things are back to normal now. Yeah, no kidding. It's still open. Target that would not die. Thank you. think I also need to get in the far left hole, too. Remember, I got a captive ball down there, too. Something else. Did I flip it? Trying to hit that B target up there. Nope. Oh wow, gate's still open. But not gonna be scoring as much on the lower playfield now. Whoop, wrong nudge. Got it. Yep. Okay, now it's back to avoiding the upper left corner now. Multi-ball, that's what that is. Oh, almost got it. Ah. Oh. Nope. Blown three ball and multi-ball. There we go. Double values in the lower playfield now. And an extra ball. And it seems the table's confused now. Thank you. open. Yup. Gotta get that black target on the right. Whoop. Guess I should have nudged it. Oh, nice! Ho ho ho! Alright, value's tripled now. So, let's go down there. I got to have beaten high score by now. Starts over again. Luckily, it looks like the re-entry is still open, though. Yeah, still open. Upper left target bank hasn't been, looks like a reset or something. Nope. Just, remember the two upper, drop target banks have to be taken down in order. Doing that makes a double slash triple playfield for the lower playfield. Ball. There it is. It's still the second ball. I don't know what my actual score is. Back yellow target's hard as hell to hit. Double value in the lower playfield. I just gotta get the K target up there. Oh, nice! That was supposed to go out. Oh, almost. Got it.
and I got a chance to get a special. Nope. Let's try it again. Special. Locks a ball. And the gate is still open. I didn't think it was supposed to be multi-ball. But at any rate, Triple Valley down here, so. Tell. The scoreboard flips so much. Okay, this time the gate is closed. That hole. Set of drop targets in the upper left. Perfect. Nice 2-for-1 right there. Upper right. Bang. I'm trying to get that L target. Lock is lit. Right. And I'm gonna have to take out the B target anyway. As well as that long target in the upper right. And sorry to sound like a broken record, but the drop targets up there have to be taken down in order. Doing that doubles slash triples the lower playfield value. Can't tell if the gate's open or closed. It's open. Kidding. 5 million? Thank you. 5.6 mil. Bet you I couldn't do that again if I tried. But yeah, I was amazed you were even keeping track because that scoreboard kept flipping so many times. I had no idea what the score was.
And then I was on the case.
Okay, who done it? Mediocre game. I like the voices, though.
Somebody, come quick!
And then, I was on the case.
And I'm
on the train.
And I beat the high score on this recently.
Hey, taxi. Come on, baby, come on.
Or I want to go on. Whether or not I do roulette depends on the situation. If I've beaten the high score, I ain't risking it, but if there's a chance that I can win it and it would put me past the high score, then yeah, I'd go for it.
The train. Hop on the train.
Ride the train.
Get in the cab. about Trixie.
Trixie is always nosing around.
Trixie is the one who done it.
Affairs.
If not Trixie, then the person that just talked to me was the killer.
Take a cab.
Yep.
Come quick!
Who does this belong to? Better hang on to that. Come on, baby, come on! Saw Lady Jackpot with all her beauty. Meet me in the basement? Interesting.
Lock, ball lock, yeah. Kidding. Yeah. Okay. Once again, I'm gonna have to... I wonder if I could just do this instead. Nope. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to restart the Twitch app again. Again, all the chat's at the very bottom of the tablet. It's hard for me to see, so I'm gonna have to reboot it. Okay. I already played this one.
God, am I good.
It's a mediocre table.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
Nope. Time's up.
You got solid.
Nice bank shot.
Hit the cue
ball. Huh.
Hit the
flat pad. You know, they tell me to shoot the cue ball. Technically, I'm supposed to be hitting this, not the cue ball.
Nice shot.
Table's not on here. I mean, the menu seems based on it.
One more for Wizard.
Got it.
You sure need that ramp shot.
Go for the horseshoe.
God, I actually got it.
Back down. That's an extra ball.
Bad nudge. Wasn't paying attention.
No way around. Shoot the white target.
I technically did. Time's up.
Yeehaw, what a shot.
Oh, multi-ball again.
Mania.
I wanted to grab a game bug here. Okay, never mind. And again, I wasn't paying attention.
Howdy, ramp round.
Yeah.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
You ain't thinking of leaving now.
You bet.
I'm tied to the track.
Track and
I can't
get up.
Welcome to town, stranger.
Very weak flippers.
Stop this turning.
There we go.
Ooh, what are you passing?
Bounty is lit. Get that bad guy.
Oh, man.
Did he mean to do that?
Congratulations. Lock is lit.
I'm gonna shoot my initials in you, lawman.
We'll do something. My money's in there.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim? Mess with me, will ya?
That left ramp is super hard to hit. Especially when you got weak flippers. God, actually got it.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Thank you.
I was drinking that.
Gotta make the ramps. Okay. Stopped it temporarily. Another one of them rare ones, huh?
Congratulations,
partner. And I guess Polly went squish. A little early at the notch.
Hope to see you soon.
No, you won't.
Played this once already, and I sure as hell don't want to play it again.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Can't play this one. Kitaro knows why, but reason being, there's a song on that table called The Grange by ZZ Top. If I play that table, I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube. Because, despite the fact that that song is just a digitized part of the table, YouTube will still recognize it as a standalone song and will flag my video for copyright. So, no go on that one. Phantom of the Opera. This will probably be a short one. Plus, kind of an annoying table anyway, except for maybe the music. Grasshopper. I only have so much time to make that shot.
Round door.
We're all in. Seriously? Oh, nice. That was a ripoff. The hole shoots the ball straight down to the left outlet. Boner hole. Double the amount of 4 mil. And I'm almost glad this game doesn't have a ball save. Probably gonna be the last table right here.
Welcome to Wet Willies!
Howdy, partner!
Might have been too much. No! Perfect. Skill shot. Basically hit the flashing arrows and avoid the bumpers.
Howdy, partner!
Like that. Like I said, I want to say this over here is a design flaw. When I'm having to avoid a certain area, it's usually a design flaw.
Disaster drop!
You gotta make the outright loop. That was quick. And yes, the high score is mine. No idea what that was. Once wasn't enough. I was trying to get the ramp, not the loop.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I still gotta eat breakfast, shower, shave, and all that, and still got some morning errands I gotta take care of. And plus, I'm gonna be pretty busy trying to upload a couple of my high score videos. So, I got much work afoot. But aside from that, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate it. And I should be on later on tonight between 6 to 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. And I'll be streaming in Path of Exile. So, until then, take care, everybody. See you next time.